Daniel and I today are at Zungo. Starting off with creeks. It's a cold, windy day. But so far, trail seems okay. Just don't go off the side. Ooh. This is treacherous. Lost it. Did lose it. Whew. It's always fun. Now, I had my saddle down a little bit on that, and then I was like, oh, I think I'd be better with the saddle up sitting down. So, pushed the saddle up, sat down and lost it. Dang it. I am not able to stay on the track today. Yeah. Kind of knew I was gonna bite it there. Oh, there's snow in the boot again and again. All right. Not even close. Oh well. My intentions were good. So we have seen someone in here on a skinny bike, which, you know, not supposed to be riding Simcoe fat bike trails with skinny bike tires, but anyway, I don't know if it'd be better or worse. This is pretty nice. Ah, keep going. Nice little section there. No, I don't see Daniel. Off the bridge. That was funny. Watch this bridge. I went off of it. Yeah, so easy. I don't know what it was with that bridge back there. That's cool. is fun. Oh no. Daniel. Run into the bridge. You all right? That's a good thumbnail for my YouTube video when I put it out. You at least made it kind of all the way across. I fell off right at the start. I just hit the edge right at the start of the thing. I was like, nope, I'm going down. Yeah. Oh no. Daniel. Run into the bridge.
I was looking at the guy who fell the other way.
Now I'm scared to go across myself. Let's see. Can I reach that tree? Did I get clipped in? Not really. Oh, goodness, no. All right, I made it. I wish I was closer behind you and got that on YouTube. Or not YouTube, GoPro. Can you do it again? These conditions, I'll be doing the boulder. Maybe. Oh, why not? That's what the GoPro cameras do, right? Whew. That wasn't so bad. Whoa. Come on. All right. First lap down. Finished creeks. Now we're over, I don't even remember what the main trails are called. But we're heading over to Walsh. A few people on Strava yesterday had posted rides to Walsh tracks, so we'll give that a go. Thank you. I saw that one happening. I'm like, oh, he's oversteering. Oh, he's in the snow. This trail is snowshoe groomed, not fat bike groomed. It's a little bumpy, but not terrible. Oh, not even close. Stay on, stay on. Back on green and tried red, but it was not as good as this. Just snowshoes and yeah, just snowshoes. What started crying? Where? Your leg? Oh no. sorry to laugh. Okay. Can't get too far ahead because Daniel's having cramping problems. Hamstrings keep on locking up on them. So I'd be doing a little jumps that are off to the side on this trail, but they're buried in the snow. Sorry. I kind of messed up the downhill. We're back. I can see the cars. That's too bad. I was having fun. And that was Simcoe.